My name is Joy Labinjo. I'm a painter and I graduated from Newcastle University in 2017. I'm in the northeast today at the BALTIC in Gateshead for an In Conversation later this evening. I've currently got an exhibition on at the moment called Our Histories Cling to Us. I would say the main focus of my work in this exhibition was to represent black people in everyday situations and kind of collaging different media to create paintings. This is the first painting in the body of work and it's called A Celebration of Sorts. The title came from the original photograph, which I think was maybe a birthday party. That's my dad, a family friend, and I'm not sure who that figure is, but you can't see their face. The fine art course at Newcastle University prepared me for professional life with really valuable skills. I did a module called Life Work Art, which is when you use what you learn in university in the real world. I put on an exhibition with a group of female colleagues at the Holy Biscuit. We applied for funding, which we received, learnt how to do accounting, and write applications that we'd have to do if we applied for Arts Council funding in the future, and all in all just how an exhibition works and what's needed to make it work. When I was in my final year, I won the Womb Prize, which gave me a studio space and a salary for the year after university. I would say maybe that was the most helpful thing in like starting my career, having the space to work and the financial security. From winning the prize, I got offered my first solo show in London, maybe 4 months after graduation, which led to me being represented by a London gallery. And then from then, it was just 2 years of constant, like, self-driven work, a few exhibitions around the UK, and then being contacted by the BALTIC to have my first institutional solo show. I think a good thing to do whilst you're at university is just to give everything a go and experiment with different mediums, because you're really lucky to be in that position in university with tutors who are willing to help you. Once you leave, that may not be the case, so I would really take advantage of everything available right now. Also with Newcastle, as there is so much going on, I would really use that to get experience and explore different ways of working, just so you graduate with an idea of what you want to do.